as well to bless this child that's coming to our church family. And we want to take time to recognize his parents, who are going to be the primary faith influencers for Gray as he grows up. They know that they have that responsibility to help him to love the Lord with all his heart, soul, mind, and strength. It's a pleasure today to introduce you to Gray Fisher Spears. His parents are Adrian and Brooke, and he has a very excited, proud big brother today. And Stuart has a lot of energy, and we are going to enjoy all of it this morning. Stuart is about to turn 3 years old, and he was dedicated here not too long ago as well. Gray's parents, Adrian, works as a realtor for Hometown Realty, and Brooke works for Momentum Staffing Firm and helps to find mom's jobs in our community. We want to welcome all of Gray's family and friends. We're so glad that you're here to celebrate this time of dedication with us.
Adrian and Brooke, you know that children are a wonderful gift from the Lord. They make our faces light up all the time for all kinds of reasons. But you also have a huge responsibility to God. And I'm asking you, where Gray is concerned, Lord, respond to me. To help Gray grow up in American Land Mission of the Lord, will you bring him to church and tell him the stories and sing him the songs of Jesus? Will you? Congregation, will you do your part? Will you share the love of Christ with Gray in such an abundant and overflowing way? And when he is ready to make up his own mind about Jesus, he will choose him. Will you? Candy, can you read Grace verse?
Yes. Grace dedication verse is Isaiah 14:27. The Lord opposed has planned, and who can frustrate it? And as for his outstretched hand, who can turn it back?
Adrian and Brooke, I want to give you this little New Testament. It's for Gray. And I've asked you to keep it in some public and visible place so that when you see it, you can be reminded of this day and on this dedication. Gray, can I take you with me for this minute? Yeah. Let's meet the family. Take a look, everybody. This is Gray. And I'm inviting you to do your part in helping him know the love of Jesus. Every time you see it, call him by name. Have a chance, teach him something good, tell him something good. Help him know just how special he is to God and how much he is loved in this place. May you become this real friend, brothers and sisters, uncles and aunts, grandmothers and grandfathers, too, so that people know the love of God in this place. Gray Fisher Spears. I dedicate your life to the glory of God. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Shall we pray? Gracious God, we thank you for the gift of children. For how they move us and make us smile. For the way they bring real joy. In this season especially, we thank you for the gift of your Son Jesus and receive each child as a precious gift. We thank you for Gray Fisher Spears and ask that he will be a blessing to us and that we will be a blessing to him. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. As we sing this joy that I have,